International SOS is experienced in evacuating people with infectious diseases, and this is right through to creating a portable medical isolation unit where we can isolate the patient from the staff who are looking after him or her.
It's a device we can use to transfer highly infectious patients, whether it's MERS, Ebola or SARS.
The challenge with the pandemic is the speed of information, which must be faster than the pace of the outbreak.
We have a team who do research in different type of pandemic, the MERS-CoV. There's a team who go and get information on the outbreaks, the disease pattern, etc.
We understand what viruses have pandemic potential, so have the ability to spread across the globe in a rapid period of time.
It's very important to be able to speak several languages, especially in the pandemic crisis, because the access to information is absolutely crucial and critical. In the case of MERS, it was mainly in Korea and in Thailand. Being able to have access to Thai-speaking native staff as well as Korean gave us a critical advantage. During a pandemic situation, the most frequent questions are generally around advice. You know, is it safe to travel to those countries? What are the symptoms we want to look at for a pandemic related to MERS?
The advice that we're giving to organizations to address business continuity in the context of a pandemic are about redundancy and duplication of resources to make sure that key individuals and departments are available in different locations, so that when the pandemic hit a particular country or area, another duplicate service is available somewhere else.